Okay, stars. It's math time. Today we'll be basing our study on converting units. Last time we studied about the units of measurements. We said that we can measure things in meters, liters, millimeters, kilometers, and grams. Also in centimeters. These are the units of measurement. So we also said that 1 kilometer is equals to 1,000 meters, 1 meter equals to 100 centimeters, 1 liter equals to 1,000 milliliters, also 1 kilogram is equals to 1,000 grams. So today we'll be converting what units? We'll be converting the units. How are we going to convert units? Example, they say convert 4.5 kilogram to gram. How are we starting to do this? First, remember that 1 kilogram is equal to 1,000 grams. 1 kilogram will give us what? 1,000 grams. So we write 1 kg equals to 1,000 grams. So 4.5 kilogram will be giving us what? 4.5 times 1,000 grams. So this will be what? 4.5 times 1,000. Times what? 1,000. All what? In kg. All in kg. All in kg. So when we multiply it, we'll be having 4,500 watts gram. All should be in gram. Because we are converting 4.5 kilogram to gram, we now multiply at 4.5 times 1,000. Because why is it 1,000? 1 kilogram is equal to 1,000 gram. And they say we should multiply 4.5 kilogram to find out the answer. So what do we have? Total of 4,500 grams. So here we are asked to convert 7 kilometers to meter. 7 kilometers to meter. How do we start that? Remember, 1 kilometer will give us what? 1,000 meters. We now say 1 km equals to 1,000 meters. So what will be the answer? We now say 7 times 1,000. 7 times what? 1,000. Which will give us what? 7,000 meters. We are asked to convert 1.5 kilometers to meters. Remember also, 1 kilometer will give us what? 1,000 meters. 1 kilometer equals to what? 1,000 meters. So we write 1 kilometer equals to 1,000 meters. So we multiply 1.5 kilometer by 1,000. We now say 1.5 times 1,000. What would this answer be? It will give us equals to what? 1,500 meters. That is what we have. We have the next one here. Convert 5 meter to centimeter. 5 meter to centimeter. Remember, 1 meter will give us what? 100 centimeters. So what will we do? We say 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. So we have 5 meter. We now say 5 meter. 5 meter times what? 100, which will give us what? 500 centimeter. So when you convert 5 meter to centimeter, it will give you what? 500 centimeter. We have here convert 4.5 centimeter. you come over here. 1 liter will give us what? 100 milliliters. So we write 1 liter equals to 1,000 milliliters. So well, how will we do it? You say 4.5. You say it's 4.5 times 1,000. What are we going to have? We have 4,500 milliliter. 4,500 milliliter. That is what we arrive at. So, following the hints for each conversion, when you convert 4.5 kilogram to gram, you have 4,500 gram. When you convert 7 kilometers to meter, you have 7,000 meters. When you convert 1.5 kilometers to meter, you have 1,500 meters. When you convert 5 meters to centimeter, you have 500 centimeters. And so on. It's really what? Fun! See you!